not a happy thing for anybody, clearly, but a lot of people have expressed support for the decision we have made.
University of Louisville President Neely Bendapudi says she called John Schnatter Thursday night after learning he used the N-word during a conference call earlier this year.
I talked to him on Thursday, and as did Vince, and we talked about this was an ongoing discussion.
She says they discussed the possibility of removing his name from Cardinal Stadium. She says a second conversation was had Friday morning before a final decision to remove Papa John's name had been reached.
We had talked about it, and he had, you know, indicated that it was in flux, and yes, he had asked for more time.
During a press conference last week, Bendapudi says she spoke with Schnatter about the decision.
And at the time I called, he didn't call back, left a message, texted him, and that's when I ended up talking to his, the lead independent director, the current CEO, as well as the chair of their governing body.
When Schnatter sat down last week with WLKY News in an exclusive interview, he criticized the way the university handled the situation.
The administration said I apologized, which I think I need to apologize to the players, to the students, to the faculty. But I never apologized for taking the name down, and I never knew about it.
Schnatter says he'd like to apologize to the players, but athletics director Vince Tyre says now is not the time.
He felt bad about that to the players. He expressed that to me and to the coaches. But I think right now the best thing is just let that part of it heal. And I know the players seem like they're in a good place, and we'll get back to focusing on Alabama.
Athletics director says he has spoken with several coaches, including head football coach Bobby Petrino. He says those coaches support the university's decision to take John Schnatter's name off the stadium. Reporting live at Cardinal Stadium, Emily Maha, WLKY News.